We have arrived at Ficina. This is where we lost track of Pygma.
I wonder if this is Pygma's work. Could he be laying a trap?